Few would probably say naked mole rats are particularly cute creatures, but they may be some of the more articulate. According to a new study published in the journal Science, these wrinkly subterranean creatures actually have different languages, just like humans. That might sound like simple grunts and whistling chirps to the layman, but according to the scientists, it's a complex form of communication. Mole rats live in harsh desert environments, which means they work together for survival, and communication is key in doing that. So researchers from the Max-Delbruck Center for Molecular Medicine in Berlin wanted to see if that language had any localization. And after recording 36,190 chirps from 166 naked mole rats, it turns out they do. Dr. Allison Barker, lead researcher on the project, said about the findings, "We established each colony has its own dialect. The development of a shared dialect strengthens cohesion and a sense of belonging among the naked mole rats of a specific colony. But that's not all. If a mole rat who does not share the same dialectical squeaking and grunting enters another colony, it's effectively shunned," with one of the researchers saying about the creatures, quote, "These animals are extreme xenophobes."